I think being comfortable in your own skin is the most important thing anybody could ever do for themselves, because we are all surrounded by influence. You can't go anywhere or do anything without feeling the desire to compare yourself or see other people doing well, or even somebody that's doing less than you. We're all in a big mixing pot. You know, the quality of you is not defined by your paycheck, an opportunity, your latest accolade, or your latest success on social media. It comes down to how close you are within yourself, your connection to God, and things that are higher than you. And that's what's kind of worked for me, being self-assured and finding my self-worth.